concerning COVID-19. I'm highly disappointed of Nigerian government because the Nigerian government were highly disappointed in them due to foreseen circumstances. Definitely, I'm one of the people. One of those people are proving people should die in coronavirus is more better than people should die in hungers. Hunger kills more than coronavirus because some people are less privileged. Due to foreseen circumstances that I send it, some people are less privileged, which they are based on daily pay, which are not even based on salaries. But our government thinks that the lockdown is the best solution to coronavirus. I'm proving it to an extent and to the levels of alacrity that if someone die in coronavirus, it's more efficient to die in hunger. Because some people will be at indoor. There's no a way to make our own life. Due to foreseen circumstances, as I am, I could have seen that some people say, comrade, can I send you a camera? Like, why? For what reason? The knockdown have weakened them. I said, why? The government knock you down, supposed to make a substantial product and provision for you to be at it. No. But some people say, nothing more. Some have been and left with a most of nothing less than 21 children at home. There is no way they are going to be cope with the children. I imagine how the children will cope. And being aside, I was adding yesterday that in Lagos, Ogun, and Abuja, a lot of armed robbery are operating. Even in my street here in Ado-Ekiti, calling Okela, a lot of armed robbery and robbery. How they want to extinct things? How they want to make their life? That is the reason why we are calling the attention of the federal government and the state government to bring attention to those people in this territory, because we do not know if the government doesn't make a lot of provision as a welfare of people to stay indoor as a knock door. How are they going to be exiled in the nearest future? Some people can die in longer more than coronavirus disease. This disease, it can be cured by virtue of getting to an hospital, but by issue of this, if you cannot get it to an hospital, you can die indoor and longer, and nobody will take care of you. That is the reason why we are calling attention of the federal government and the state government. That is my own. May God bless us, and may God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless us.